gonna be talking today because people says it's in the back. But today we're gonna build a cannon. That's what I'm saying. Let's get right in the video. Also, repeat it. I'm not gonna talk. Thank you. It's gonna be a tutorial really fast. Thank you.
Guys, this is what it is when you press the button, the press thing just bang, and then you go, then it blows. Okay, that blew my life, so yeah. So don't pull as much because it blows you. It blows it up. Also, make sure you don't see that, then you know what?
Let me just do it, because that's really sad. Yes. Let me show you what I mean. Okay, I'm gonna build it one by one. Then I'm gonna put it by two. Like, up to... like that. Then... fill this up. Bam. Then I'm just gonna make that go like that. Like that. And then... Bam. Okay, there you go. See that? Make sure you don't press this one first. Make sure you press a button or whatever you have. Oh, forgot something. Yeah. I forgot to fill this up. Like that thing, just click the button first. The like. Then it should go. I don't know where it's going, but let's try that one more time. Okay, let's see how far it's gonna go. Oh, it went up high, so you can just take some. Okay, let's take this one out. Less power is less than like to go high. Okay, there you go. That's what it does. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. So, because my cannon blowed up the first time. And oh, one more thing guys, sorry guys. If you guys want it to go straight, just do this. Hold up. Let me just like that. Make like a little like way like this. Okay, let me just show you guys. Bam. It still worked my cannon and the like the other one I made, it worked. This one didn't work, I don't know why, but thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, give a like, and turn on the bell, and comment down below if it worked. Thank you. And see you guys in another video. Peace out.